Should I press join game?
No. Wait, we're delivering this thing.
Yep.
I'm not gonna send anything back before the heist.
Yep.
Which we should put out in a minute. Season 11. It's all 15, isn't it? Where's she gone? Why? Oh, she sent me in the day. What the hell? Yeah, hold the mirror.
I can sing to my headset while I'm taking shower. It says that I can sing to my in my headset to earn RP while I'm taking shower in the game.
What, you sing through your headset to...
Yeah, while we're taking shower and you earn XP, RP.
Hey, it's Ron Chakowski.
Yeah, it's enough, sir. Session. coming through the TV.
Yeah.
Come on, woman. Left again. Why should leave again? You're dead, bitch.
All right, am I in your session? No. Yeah.
If you want to join my CEO, then you can get the helicopter. You don't need to invite us to a session, you can just invite us to the...
If a repeat customer is any indicator, you might not be bad at this whole, thing, after all. That person I put you in touch with, he's got another job. If it's anything like the last job, I won't want to know anything about it except for the finder's fee. Don't worry, it comes out of their end, not yours. He's gonna stop by again soon.
That hill.
No, I'm outside driving. I think so.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Better than new.
Yeah. I haven't received anything yet. Oh, yeah.
CEO thing. Oh shit, no.
house and get information on where they're testing it. And look out, they've got guards.
This new car looks really nice. Canis Camacho or something. The new car, Canis. What is it? Canis Camacho or something? Looks nice. Yeah. Hey, why can I buy the car, this one, the Kuruma? Legendary? Or sudden something. What's the... Oh my God. Yeah.
There should be a lockbox somewhere there, with a laptop in it. That's what we're looking for.
Come in, sorry. Oh, maybe I'll wait. Yeah. For the office.
Don't count. If laying waste to Avon's workforce is keeping you up at night, which it shouldn't be, just tell yourself that clones don't count and hope they're clones. And find that test site. Stop by planning when you want to go tank shopping. Okay, I'm sending you chords for some seriously next level shit. It'll blow your mind!
Non-party audio, party audio, what's that?
Yeah.
shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Ragman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took Fortune with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills.
Oh, because I haven't done it. I'm almost 32, actually. IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know, yeah. And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista. Okay.
When we first get there, stay in the park.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Alarming chatter on the network. They're gonna double cross us. Just start shooting from the get-go. If this deal went wrong before it started, get my agent out alive, people.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Studying the prep photos, I found an old security cam I could patch into.
Yeah.
Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can try it. signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now. Deal with Meriwether! Do you know what that agent's worth to them? They got 14 at the end of the dry dock. Go get him!
What the hell?
Back up! Drop your weapon!
What was that?
God, you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality.
So how do you put the goggles on?
Thank you.
God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality.
I got one.
Everyone okay? That's good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way. They're coming from the south now! They might be invisible, but Avon's guys are blipped on your radar now. Thank you, Lester Crest.
Wow. Oh, come on. I was behind the car. What the fuck?
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
Good news. The bad news is there are more of them on the way.
No, he's still outside.
What's wrong with you?
Quarter to six.
I live 10 minutes away from work.
Oh, that's good then.
You motherfucker! It's Brown. Get down! You're fucking dead. You bleeding asshole!
Yeah. What, 2.2 million? What, 2.2 million? That one was cheaper than it. That's an offer. Discount, I think it is, because my discount fee for being such a good player. Which one is this? Ah, this is the long one.
Okay.
Your ballistic missile launcher is in Polito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
As much as we trust you fine people.
Ooh.
They don't.
We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. An agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure.
ULP was the agent we rescued from the foundry and delivered to Avon, so really, we weren't rescuing him before, we were capturing him. Hey, you know, right side, we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents in the line to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money.
ULP to Rackman. Two hostiles down, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this. Okay.
They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack.
That's Avon's security team.
Oh, okay,
he's not doing a very good job of it. Wipe him out!
Take it off. Let's hope I can still fly these things.
All clear, all clear. Wow, I'm glad you chose a spot your men could look after. You're gonna want to take the missile launcher over to the intercept point and wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run.
Here he comes, from over the water.
Yeah. Oh, she disappeared. Yeah. She died. No, she go outside. Yeah. The Chernobog only fires when stationary. I told you that, right? Everyone knows how to work a mobile ballistic missile launcher. Ugh.
Blow Avon's people out of the sky.
Or this one. Oh. No.
Hey, it looks like there are reinforcements on the way. Take them down as quick as you can.
He really doesn't want to let me go. More helicopters inbound.
More ground troops. Keep them away from the Chernobog if you want to protect that heli. Believe me, you want to protect that heli.
Oh, someone killed me. Fuck. Now she hit me with the car. Too. Thanks for playing. See you later.